This is the clutch disengagement test utilizing the quick draw brand bell housing adapter holding the Cummins 2.8 to the new Tremec TR-4050. The clutch fork is going to travel roughly 3/4 of an inch, and when the pipe wrench drops down, the clutch has disengaged.